Welcome, class. The goal of today's lesson is to learn about percentages. We are going to get creative and use the class to represent different percentages.
Wow, you guys have done so well today. We've learned a lot about percents. Tomorrow, we will explore real-life examples of percents, like calculating tip and sales tax. See you next time.